I was gonna replace the faucets in my master bathroom, but I thought I'd give this a try. See if I could save myself some money. If it doesn't work, I'll replace them later. So I sanded them down, spray painted them with a matte black, and be sure to cover every area and be careful the floor gets full of the black dust. It was all over my feet. Then I put on a coat of polyurethane, took it off, and this is what I'm left with. Kinda like it. I think I saved myself some bucks. So far, so good.